temperature at the Paradise is currently 32 degrees Celsius, Pathfinder.
That's quite a change. The vault really did its job.
Well, well, look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Shoot.
A Pathfinder.
Impressive. How'd you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
I take it you're a member.
I don't take sides. That way when a fight breaks out, I always win.
Got info on someone named Isabel Halsey?
What am I, your personal database?
Come on. You're the only one here who doesn't want to kill me. Just help me out.
Fine, fine. I've never met her, but I heard a few scavengers talking. Mentioned a cave out in the dunes. Something about Isabel's time being limited. This is the nav point. Just watch out. That's a bad area.
All of Elidan is a bad area.
Good point.
Ever worked with a guy named Reyes?
Reyes? He's one of my buyers, actually. You know him?
We've met.
I'm not surprised. Reyes knows everyone. Some a little too well.
What's your take on Elidan?
If the worm or the gang leaders don't kill you, the heat and Ataraxia will. I don't know how anyone can live here.
Somehow they make it work.
Barely. At least once a trip, an escaped slave or ex-cultist tries to bribe me for a ride out of here. Except the Krogan. I've seen New T'Chanka. We'd all be lucky to have a setup like theirs.
You said you run salvage to Kadara. How does that work?
The scavengers come from Hell's Promise to sell me their scraps. I pay them next to nothing.
Charming. Then what?
I haul my loot to Kadara and sell to the merchants. Sloane takes her cut, naturally, but mostly I make a killing. Sometimes I even buy water from Ania and sell it at a premium in the flophouse. It's a solid life.
If you say so. You must deal with the scavengers a lot.
No more than I have to. Slavery, cannibalism, gang leader worship. It's enough to make my skin crawl.
I plan to keep my distance.
Smart. But it's not just the gang leaders. The ones in the Paradise are dangerous too. This is supposed to be a neutral zone. But I don't trust the scavengers to follow the rules.
Take it easy.
Always do.
So let's do the flop house. Get a settlement going here. Because once we have that, that'll be most of the viability done. Shut up.
So this is where the worst of the worst gather.
Elidan will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
Yeah, I get to shoot stuff.
Den of scum. Keep your eyes open.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah, but I don't believe
it. Okay, you teleporting. Shit.
Coming up on the flop house.
Whoa!
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
Fuck this! Welcome back, Cronus.
Incoming shuttle.
What the hell? Well, that happened. I think I just jumped into their ship and it just killed me instantly. Chloe, I'd like to see you do better.
So this is where the worst of the worst gather.
Eladin will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
Then let's get them.
Let me in. Let me in. Really? What is this sharpshooter doing? Oh god, this ain't good. Let me out! Seriously, Ryder, do you have, like, mental problems or something? Whoa, where'd you come from? Die, Hydra, die. Yeah. You, I do not like you sharpshooters, you do not stop moving. Scavengers move so weird in this game.
Constructions are ours. I think this is one of our failed mining outposts.
Up you come. I just shoot through here then.
Thank you.
security terminal, I may be able to attempt to bypass the locks remotely.
No.
I can bypass the command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the console until the process is complete.
Get ready, kid. They know we're here.
Boom.
Pathfinder, I have bypassed security. You can now enter the command center.
Nice. Yeah, the Crew 2's coming out soon.
Almost there, Pathfinder. Just one. More console to disable the door.
No! Ryder, you are fucking spastic. Yes, what I'm doing now.
There. Security disabled. Anything else, Sam?
No, Pathfinder. You should have access to the storage closet now.
If it's storage, does that mean I'm gonna get a load of loot? Research. Container. Yeah, loot. And research. Yeah, thought so. Oh, what's this? It's gonna be better than that. Oh, it's a remnant weapon. Is it? Oh, it's a shotgun. Oh, it is Milky Way. It's just that it shot a thing, so I thought. Oh. Okay. My bad. I guess I'll try out my pistol. Let me in.
There. Let's hope that stops.
Right, this might actually be a good place to use this because it's a shotgun. Whoa! I like this gun. I don't think I've ever scanned an agent. Oi. Yes, I have scanned an agent. Wow. Leave me alone. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh. Oh my god, this is fucking pissing me off now. Oh, you can fuck off. I hate Krogans. Fucking hate them now. Oh my god, you really threw my fucking head in. Who the fuck do you think you are? I don't think I'd be able to do this if it was on insanity. Oh wow, just as I poked my head up. Yeah, fuck you, you're dead.
What are we waiting for? Let's go find it.
Fuck. This. Oh, it explodes.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
So that should be two of these done. One of the most pressing is to ensure Krogan no do not. Now that, what the? That put my viability up a lot. Mission. When I gained a cryopod. I think I have two now. Yeah, I have two. I need to go back to... Then. Really? You're gonna do that to me? Okay.
Had a thought. If you give me a has info about her water source in her office.
The one by the docks. Security's insane. We'll never get in there.
Just trying to find an alternative to calm in the wastes.
Hey, did you make sure comms aren't set to wide broadcast?
What? Ah, oh, shit.
Comms just went dead.
All of the colony's water comes from Aenea, too. The deal works right now, but it may not last.
This impacts the long-term survival of everyone here. Krogan, exiles, it doesn't matter. We need to improve the situation if we can.
Yeah, we do.
Where do we start?
Those scavengers talked about security around Aenea's office. I bet there's something there.
Sector 15, clear.
Right. I need to go back to the Tempest. Strike missions, I have 2 points to spend. Yeah. Cronus, do you have any suggestions on, like, armor and weapons? Because right now I'm just going for the scout armor because it gives me XP. I did have Maverick because it gave me weapon damage. And the armor I got now gives me XP and max shield, and I just don't know. The weapons, I just need some element zero to be able to get the N7 assault rifle. Anyone want to talk to me? Anyone? Yes, you do. I don't mind the ket armor.
That leg of my workbench needed propping up.
If you bothered reading it, you'd know that the Tempest is an orchestra of new tech. You can't just meddle with it.
I got this ship launch ready in
Oh my god, the hamster is so cute!
And you don't have a shred of respect for other people.
I was expecting some alien thing, and it's just the hamster.
Oh, Ryder. Sorry you had to hear that.
Reet.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
I know, shush, Sam. What's this? Accelerated mining, what's this? What's military? What did this do? Oh. What's... Oh, that could come in handy. Well, hang on, what's this? I don't really care about credits. Great success! Great success! Great success! Wow. I don't think so. Why are these all so freaking hard? Ah, here we go. There we go. Credits, research data, remnant. Oh, really? The Avenger, that's what I've been using. Actually, that's actually quite good, because I get element zero. Wait, how much element zero do I have? 15. I need 5 more. Okay, I need 5 more. I can do it. Finally. No, not that one. Where are you? There you are. Research. I have plenty of this. No, mine doesn't. My friend was telling me his does. Mine doesn't seem to. Ah, so the cat. And I've got plenty of stuff for it. Hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the cat armor. My game did like spaz out randomly once, and I was like, what? Oh no, that. I can finally use the Helios research data. I did enjoy using the cat armor when I used it, cause I I got a load of like level 4. So yeah, combat power damage and weapon damage, yeah, I like that sound of that. I love how like earlier on in the game I was like, oh, I can't make all this armor and that I want, and now I'm just like, yeah, I'll just get this, get that, get this. Also, I should have 4 grenades, I think, or 3 or 4. I think it's 3 with the cat armor. Yeah, I got that. There is something in the Milky Way I want to get. That. But guarantee I need element 0. Would you look at that? Might as well research it though. Where's that shotgun? That's not it. That one, right? Yeah. What's like? Oh, it's this one. I'm gonna start leveling that. And then the sniper is Valiant. As you can tell, I like the N7 stuff. Alright, let's go sort my stuff out. Alright, so I've got that. I want damage, stability, don't really need stability, or mag size, and I've got a new, it's the exact same. It looks cool as well. Oh, 70% weapon clip size. Screw that. I'll take that. And now I can deconstruct stuff. I just got some... I just got quite a bit of element 0 then. Maybe I can make the thing. Pistol I want. No. Pistols. I need lithium. Please have lithium. You anus. Yeah, it's all done. Okay, good to go. Look at all them missions. They will get done. I just want to get the settlement up and running ASAP, and then the side missions will come in. Three hours, 46 minutes I've been live. Why you zoom out so slow? Let's go!
That's the remnant derelict Morta's obsessed with.
Detecting deep seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
What if ever gonna run into a bunch of angry remnant?
Yep.
Well, keep your guns out. Those guys aren't going to welcome us into their territory.
Got them all.
Much better.
Watch out, that's a field of dead.
I'll do one. Hate turrets. Wow. Well done, Ryder.
here. Really? Four turrets? Where's this one?
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
We need to find a way around this.
That's nowhere near. Whee! Just shoot everything. Where are you coming from, Breacher? Oh, Sudoku, but I need to get a thing.
Let's look around for more of those symbols.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the skin.
There it is. Okay. That one's easy to know. And oh dear. Oh dear.
Hey, so nice.
Elevens and mystery to me. Hellish, hot.
Lawless, crazy, murderous. Never mind the water mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
Ah!
Better watch our step.
That could have been bad.
Find a route to the drive core and get out of here.
This is gonna do something. Oh, Jesus! Don't scare me like that.
Heads up! Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
Jesus! Oh, cutscene!
The drive core is not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
The ship has to be cracked open somewhere. There must be another entrance.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
Oh, when I find the scavenger scum that has my drive core. Okay, I might be taking this too personally. Let's hunt them down.
Scavenger scum. Alternative. Well, that was a fail. Aha.
So this is how they got it. Whoever it was.
This entrance. They wouldn't try to break in.
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
In a place where it's never not day.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station.
Suvi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant Drive core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Scan. Major Scott.
Okay, think I've got something. I've updated your nav system.
Have you now? What? There you go, now I'll be able to see it.
I try to be firm. She pushes back. I lay down the law. She pushes some more.
See, that's your problem. Kids need boundaries, sure. But they also want to know you're not the enemy.
Our dad would not have agreed with you.
You're a dad.
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing Remnant Drive Core, it's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Duke. Sam, scan the area.
These scavengers are...
Got some fiends here.
We're sure this is the right spot?
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot...
Jesus Christ, I haven't seen Vet in a while.
Let's call fiends stay for supper.
Mm-hmm.